Fave was 17.
She's 17, but actually she's 1,700.
Being here, it's going to be a challenge, but it's really cool meeting people my age, because I was really nervous that there's not as many compared to, like, all, like, the 19-year-olds and the 20-year-olds. If they want to run away with me. But we have, like, a group chat of 14 of us, and we're all, like, 15 through 17.
Like, we're one of the youngest people in the competition.
I think we both are. I think we are.
That's crazy.
Ava and I connect a lot because we've been singing since we were, like, really, really little.
Like, my entire childhood, I was like, oh, my God, when I'm older, I'm going to be able to do this. And now I'm, like, 15, and I'm like, oh, my God, I'm already here.
That's crazy. I know.
Hi, Layla. It's Gabby Barrett here.
In my original audition, Gabby Barrett actually sent in a video.
I just wanted to wish you good luck.
It really helped me do my best. It's just, like, more and more adding to, like, the amount of confidence that I'm gaining, which is, like, what I'm trying to, like, work on.
And I've been hurting myself to keep you from leaving. I've been wondering whether we'll last the season. Wish we could have made this work, but now I know that I need more.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Enough for me to get onto the next round.
15. Yep.
Some people sound 15 and then some people don't sound 15.
Are you nervous?
I mean, I'm a little nervous. I feel like I'm going to wake up and it's
like not going to be real. I'm like, yeah. Oh, I'm just in my bed at home.
So it was all a dream.
My name is Ava August. I think I should be the next American Idol because ever since I was little, I've had a dream, and that dream starts on the stage.
Proud of my performance. I did it just as I always rehearsed it.
All right, kids.
Narrow it down, huh?
Take a look at this line. Some of the younger contestants in the pop genre are there. Who is going to make it through?
When I call your name, please step forward. Ava. Layla.
We were born wild.
Liahona.
Flexing neon lights.
We don't think you guys are quite ready yet to leave this competition.
Hey,
I got really nervous because I thought they were going to send me home. And then they said I was going. We did it. We're going to the US.
Let's go.
I am so stoked. I can't contain my excitement. I'm just like, explosion. This is crazy.
Back row, we'll see you next time. Thank you so much.
Thank you, back row.
Hang in there.
He's just helped me a lot, so it's gonna be hard to go on without him.